thought you dead.
Did you mourn?
We all did. Our father.
Your father.
Always so perceptive. You are our son, Loki. About everyone but yourself.
You might want to take the stairs to the left.
Frigga.
What help were you and yourself?
No cause for concern, right? Asgardians are allies.
Loki wasn't.
No killing.
Why? Come on, what happened to you on Earth that turned you so soft? Don't tell me it was that woman.
She'll be safe.
Thank you.
I only found it because I was looking for you. Now we're trapped.
Does not go unnoticed that you disappear each night.
Can't see her.
There are 9 realms. Future King of Asgard must focus on more than one.
A king? A true king admits his faults. What of the lives you took on Earth?
A mere handful compared to the number that Odin has taken himself.
Loki!
What are you doing?
Destroy the bridge or let us see her again!
Forgive me, Jane.
You really think I cared about Frigga? About any of you. All I ever wanted was you and Odin dead at my feet.
Who showed you this power? Who controls the would-be king?
I am a king!
Not here!
I am Loki of Jotunheim, and I bring you a gift.
Come home.
That hope no longer exists to protect you. You betray me, and I will kill you.
When do we start?
Whatever you're doing, brother, I suggest you do it faster.
Shut up, Loki.
Now they're following us. Now they're firing at us.
Yeah, thank you for the commentary, Loki. It's not at all distracting.
I thought you liked Triss.
You still don't trust me, brother.
Would you?
No, I wouldn't.
Loki?
One son who wanted the throne too much, another who will not take it. Is this my legacy?
Loki died with honor. I shall try to live the same. Is that not legacy enough?